Tom Nick, I live at 901 East Jefferson Street. And I would like to ditto the comments of the first speaker, because I could not hope to match his eloquence. I also have some petitions that I collected at Fridays After Five, the City Market, and McIntyre Park. We have 646 to add to John Cruikshank's. I would also like to call special attention to a young man, Christian Chandler, who's in the audience, who spent a great deal of time making his own Save McIntyre sign.
It's less expensive for McIntyre Park. Membership is required for YMCA. And plus, the lady pool will be bigger and cheaper.
One speaker at a time. Thank you.
Now, I think you